An offensive zone penalty against the Stars. Oh, my. Klingberg just in frustration trying to slap the puck away, and he rockets it off the linesman. We'll see if that's anything additional.
And not intentional.
Vaughn Rohde is in some distress, and Joe Huff off the Anaheim bench to attend to him.
And Vaughn Rohde, boy, a class act by him, saying that's no problem. Yeah, these guys, these linesmen, they're tough. Here's the play where he just smacks it. Looked like it went off the inside of the knee of Vaughn Rohde.
The Stars wondered if there might be another one because of this. Klingberg just in frustration wants to clear it. He hit Vaughn Rohde. That reaction tells you there will be no further penalties.
Yeah, and class act by Vaughn Rohde. Veteran line.